Here we have a study, or a flower study. I often do these, and this happens to be a plant that was in the garden at the time. It's a clematis, and it was during the high summer, and I just thought it had a nice vibrancy about it that I wanted to get. So it's just a study of a clematis.